Sacco.
And my name is Cristina Dream.
We are from C1 class.
And today we are going to present you our project, it's about math.
There are two kinds of magic. For example, magic can be used to do evil or to do good. Also, there are some accessories that a magician can use. Some of them are the magic ball, the magic stick, and the magic sword. Moreover, some people do magic tricks and not real magic. Those people are performers and drinking is their job. And here we can see some pictures of people doing magic tricks.
Go back. Okay. Yeah.
On the other hand, there are many myths and legends about famous magicians that use real magic. Most people today have heard of Merlin the Magician, as his name has popularized over the centuries, as his story has been dramatized in novels, films, and television programs. Moreover, magic is seen in our story by Merlin and Morgan Le Fay. Here we can see two photos of Merlin and Morgan Le Fay.
Merlin does not misuse his magic, but Morgan does. Merlin was a magician with special powers to see, hear, and know all things human, and he always carried the magic crystal ball under his long blue robe.
Moreover, Merlin was a wise and good magician who used his magic powers to unite England. Here you can see a photo of Morgan Le Fay, and this is a photo of the half of Merlin and the half of Morgan Le Fay.
Finally, Merlin had a student called Morgan Le Fay, and he taught her to turn herself. To turn herself into a shape, and he will release it. This is the end of our project. Thanks for watching.
Okay, now, girls, do you believe in magic?
No.
No? Why? Yes, why? There? Yes and no or no answers? Real. It's impossible. All right. Then what kind of people do you think believe in magic? There are people who believe in magic, right? Yes?
The people that are doing magic tricks.
Uh-huh. Yeah, but I mean...
I believe kids.
Okay.
So only young children believe in magic?
Mm-hmm. All right. Have you ever performed any trick with your friends?
No.
No, never? Have you ever watched somebody performing tricks?
Yes.
Okay, what did he do, sweetheart?
He took a
rabbit? Out of his
hat.
All right. Mm-hmm.
Some people put the fire in their
mouth. Mm-hmm. Okay.
They put the knife.
Right. Or they swallow like him, eh? A sword. Right. Okay. So thank you very much. Yes. Right, they predict the future.
Fortune tellers. Mm-hmm. Do you believe in that?